Trying to pick up a new skill? Well, you've probably heard since kindergarten that practice makes perfect, and it does. In fact, that's kind of how it works in your brain. The best way to build new neural pathways is to get a certain set of neurons firing together again and again and again. But what you may not know is that your brain also gets rid of old pathways in a process scientists call synaptic pruning. It's what it sounds like. Think of your brain as a garden. In order to make room to plant new stuff, you've got to weed out the dried up, crusty old stuff. Lucky for you, your brain employs a robust army of professional gardeners. And like any well-run team, they've divided up the labor. Some are called glial cells. They're responsible for speeding up signals between neurons. Others are called microglial cells, and they're the ones armed with weed whackers, clearing out the underbrush, or rather, your brain's underused synaptic connections. Here's how you can better harness the synaptic pruning process to reinforce your memory. First off, get some sleep. We don't really understand exactly how microglial cells know which weeds to whack, but we do have a sense of their working hours, which are primarily while you're sleeping. But your brain's neural pathways don't just strengthen because of physical habits, like running through that tricky dance routine over and over again. They also get reinforced by your habits of mind. So just being mindful of the things that matter to you over time can flag certain synapses for your glial cells to strengthen and leave others for your microglial cells to clean out while you're asleep. So maybe spend less time lying awake at night pondering Game of Thrones theories and more time getting your head around that thing that might earn you a raise. Hey, just a thought.